What do I want to do now? Continue Horizon Rush, I guess. Do a battle with an unstoppable freight train. We'll do that.
You wait till you see the showcase. I have the train and conductor on standby. All I need now is a driver.
Oh shit. Oh yeah, the train, lol. I forgot it was little thing. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna accept the challenge.
Now, I know you've raced trains before in the UK, but watch out for this conductor. I've never seen someone so competitive. Best of luck!
I'm not gonna break, but I'll slow down if I need to. We're in a Lamborghini Countach, eh? Okay? Interesting. Oh fuck. Oh fuck. Oh shit. That was by instinct. Nah, I got another chance. That was by instinct. I'm breaking. Fuck it. You can have a teleport back.
They're allowed to be dropping carriages, but it's certainly going to give the engine an advantage.
Oh yeah? We'll see about that.
Giving me a Countach and you're expecting me to win? What are you on? Fuck. Boy. Fucking landing too, Jesus. Let's go! Alright, I'm gonna give me a sec. Let's try to have plenty. Now I'll give the channel points back.
I'll talk to the conductor. Might be able to use them on the festival roster, actually. Perhaps driving something a little lighter?
Oi! It's not that big. But it looks way better. Really? Must have been
it's time to expand. What are we doing next?
I'm just gonna finish this off. An epic mega trailblazer. Oof. I'll just do it to pass time. So I didn't realize that this was a trailblazer until someone in my chat told me. And so I didn't exactly get to complete it, but I got really close though. So I'm gonna show my best time on it. And I think that might wrap up this episode. The next one will be completing the Horizon Baja. They're juggernauts.
One juggernaut coming right up. I'll tell Jay to make it a good one.
Yes, you did it! Horizon Rush is complete! Now, if you'll excuse me, I have a date with several drift zones.
Well, this should be easier because I have this pump coming off. Wow, that was not a good idea. Easy drop down, down them first. I wanted to get towards the arrow, but you know. It is a lot easier than shh. Shit. Oh my god, I thought that was breakable, I didn't see that. Fucking hell bro, these damn trees. At least these are destructible. Eh, it's not that bad. These fucking trees, bro. Ooh, I cleared that shit, bro. It's nothing. These motherfuckers want Anchor. Might be strongest cards. Fucking hell, bro. I swear to God. What? Oh my god. That was breakable. Ah. I might actually fail this. I lagged. I get a fucking time extension to that. Oh, fuck me. Fuck me. I'm so not gonna complete this. Are you fucking kidding me, bro? Ah, shit, I'm not gonna make it. That's alright, as long as I can play it on time. As long as I can play it on time. Yo, fuck it. I'm chucking my Xbox out the window.
Hey, this ain't a drill. I'm pulling up with a Glock and a tuck and I'm looking to kill. Yeah, they held me down for too long and it's real. Yeah, this ain't a drill. I'm pulling up with a Glock and a tuck and I'm looking to kill. Yeah. They look bad like the bottom of the barrel. I don't place my worth on apparel. They fly away, they don't shoot another sparrow. They talk king, but they're looking at a...